to Georgia and on Australia Monday, and we have a huge bug. I love huge bugs. I don't know why, but they excite me. And now I'm going to open the huge bug and hope I don't...
Big bug, big bug, open the bug.
Ah, don't you feel like it's Christmas all over again? Okay, we have one, two, three, four, five. Now, if I remember correct, if there are two biggies and three smallies, do you like how I describe my paintings? Two biggies and three smallies. Let's see. Let's see if I remember correctly. If it's the ones I think they are, I blame K-Crafts for enabling me to go to that site and buy it. Yep, one, two, three, four. Okay, these are from the site eCoolBuy. We're gonna leave the big ones to make them in one video.
Oh, and Matt as well.
And let's see the smallies. Okay. Let's start. Let's go with height. Let's start with this one. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Yeah, fair enough.
Yeah, you can thank these unboxings to K-Crafts. Oh, this is a mandala. And who doesn't like a shiny mandala? I haven't bought a mandala in ages. We will not need this. Ooh, he looks pretty nice.
Did I promote Stratus, by the way?
There we go. It's a 30 by 30.
Yeah, circus. Did I put into that?
It has 15 special shapes. Look at this. It has loads of stuff to do. You get the normal toolkit. They give you these tweezers so you can catch up the small ones. But I have this dude,
you want to put him on loop priority,
and also I have my new love.
I'm going to keep him there for a bit.
Pretty places. Mwah! They smell good and they work amazing.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, we're putting that.
Oops, I booked you. Trying.
Okay, let's find where this is. From, so we can be 100% sure. There it is. This is the huge mandala. I call it blue, yellow, red mandala from eCoolBuy.
I
bought it for £5.77. It has 15 colors. It's a 30 by 30 ish. So let's see how big it is.
The BK that came in.
25.
Yeah, so, yeah.
By 24,
very...
the unicorn tail never lies.
Mad Neo, yeah. He wasn't that great.
I ordered this at the 11th of
February
and they arrived at the 1st of March. Not bad. 2 weeks. Now, let's go to the pretty stuff. Who likes special shapes? Georgia does!
I hate it when people are silent. This is like, that's a good thing. I can't speak up, I'm too shy.
Come on, camera! Don't piss me off! We have this orange. We have this dark orange. Some nice blues. We have crystal gold. We have white ABs. I'm sorry for my camera. The new camera is coming soon, I promise. And we have a tons of special shapes. Let's see them. We have multifaceted orange cabochons. We have big green crystals. We have, I call these like nails. Big nails. We have these beautiful multifaceted pearls. We have purple cabochons. I love my purple. We have these multifaceted little cabochons. These big red teardrops. We have, I think these are teardrops. Yeah, there's as you can see there, we have an invader. We have these multifaceted teardrops. We have these teal teardrops. They're huge. Look at them. And oh, those are awesome! Look at those! I've never had those. They're gorgeous. Yeah. Look at them. They're iridescent and purple and ooh, I like them. 10 out of 10. We'll buy again. And that's our mandala. Don't love how I put things back. That's me being hasty. There we go. First canvas off. Let's go to the other one.
For me, yeah.
What is it? What is it?
No.
Yeah, I wanted that for so long.
I am a fighter.
The Twin Hearts.
I'll send you a link.
Isn't it gorgeous? Look at that. I wanted it for so long, this one. Yay. You get the normal boat. Mrs. Coffee said, the pumpkin spice toolkit. Green boat, pink pen, and a bit of wax. Who cares? This is the good stuff. It's a 30 by 30-ish. And now, where is this one? There. I call it the Love Flower Hats. A 30 by 30 special parcel from the Equal Buy. It has 10 colors.
So you don't have an old name?
It costed £5.77. I ordered this at the 11th of February. It arrived at the 1st of March.
All right, okay.
And let's see how big it is. I wonder if it's the same as the previous one. 24 by 25. Let's see. It is 23.7 by 23.9.
Oh, that's going to be interesting.
Oops, 0.9 centimeters. Okie dokie. This is gorgeous! And please tell me you have loads. Well, I don't expect to find many spaces here, but I have a lot of crystals. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I missed one.
We have medium green. No. Wait, there's no point in saying that. That way you can see it better. We have medium green cabochons.
Yeah.
We have multifaceted orange cabochons. Mm. We have beautiful teal teardrops. We have dark red crystals, medium red crystals. We have a very light pink crystal, gold.
Yeah, it's easier to do that.
Green. Another beautiful blue and a lime green. Yeah, this is going to be amazing. Oh, I'm so glad I got it. You know how many times I put it in the basket and then I removed it, and then I put it back, and then I removed it. I mean, seriously. And this is our second canvas. We're gonna put it away. And I'm gonna go for the tall boy, which, ooh, somebody opened this. Somebody was very bad. Who opened my canvas? Who touched my baby?
Yeah. It's okay, but it's like, I'd rather be in like Dan's one.
Ah, yeah, honest. And this is another one I want to go for. To be honest. Like it's a weird thing.
Simon's very, very punishing.
Throw it away. This one has glitter.
So for example, if you do something cool,
this is a gem that doesn't have meant to drill. You get a pumpkin spice toolkit with some plastic tweezers. And this is the butterfly fairy. It doesn't have much to drill on, but it's beautiful. It's a 40 by 40.
Make me feel good.
Let's see. It's a 34.5
by 34.2. But it's good role playing with the other guys.
Let's see.
So I accept it mostly. It's different for each. I mean, like, they rotate every Tuesday, so it's a different free.
Oh, I noted it is 40 by 40.
First
32.5 by 32.7. And it has and seven colors.
Jolly.
And this one costed £6 and 50p. Because it was bigger. So this is a beautiful fairy. You can see the butterflies here don't have drills. This one has, and also you have some flowers here that are drilled. Focus camera.
Dan's the man in
here. You have also these flowers, her shoes, the vines over here, her skirt, her dress, her wings, and this beautiful big butterfly. And also her hair ornament. Let me see something in this picture. Why I have this? This was not supposed to be here. What did they do here? Did they run out of ink?
Oh, yeah.
I think I'm gonna contact them about this. I will need a replacement because,
just as a kid.
Or I could put some glue there and put some extra drills, like do a flower or something.
He's a monk.
Yeah, probably I'll do that. Or make another butterfly with drills. It's not worth of asking them. But this was not supposed to be there. No.
Oh, no,
Logan. Oh, boy.
That's because we don't do the system.
They are pre-bagged, so you are ready to go. We have beautiful pink. A whole bag of it.
Yep.
I will call that coral, because it's not red and not orange either. We have this hot pink.
It can be very stressful, and then when they knock down...
We have these little teardrops, the little tiny ones, purple.
I think that's the thing I hate about, like,
gold.
Being knocked down, I think, like...
Silver?
It can happen, sure, but, like, at the beginning of the fight, where everything just nukes you for no reason, and it's like, ugh.
And red, or orange, I can tell. Yeah. And these are...
Exactly, yeah.
The colors of the fairy.
Honestly,
yeah, this is a printing mistake. I will correct it with a few extra crystals. Maybe I'll make another butterfly there. Yeah, I don't know why this happened. Okay, we're gonna fix it. We're professionals, right? Right. If you like this unbagging, please leave it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. If you want to see even more videos, stay tuned. They're coming. Evil laughter. If you have any questions, please leave them down below and I'll answer it as best as I can. Remember, stay safe, take care, and I'll see you in the next video with the two biggies. Bye-bye for now!